Good Friday morning, Blue Devils. I'm Louis Kessinger, and I'm Louis Kessinger, and this is your news for the day. The Harambee Talent Show participants will practice today, tomorrow, and Thursday from 3:30 to 5:30 in the theater. Tickets will be on sale today, tomorrow, and Thursday at all three lunches. If you need help with any of your core classes, if it's English, science, math, or social studies, we've got you covered. HC will have tutoring and study hall after school from 3:30 to 4:30. In room 4, each day we'll have a specific class focus, but we do all core subjects. If you have not heard the announcements, the administration is cracking down on having outside food delivered. If you do have food delivered, it will be confiscated. You will lose your money and your food. Tonight is Dance Blue from 5 to 11 in the Henry Clay Cafeteria. What's that? Dance Blue is tomorrow night from 5 to 11 in the cafeteria. If you signed up, come out and join us. Now, on to sports. The basketball scrimmage this Saturday is at 4:45 p.m. against Lincoln County. The boys play Dunbar. Show out and show your support to the Blue Devils. Thanks for watching the Henry Clay News. I'm Louis Kessinger. And I'm Louis Kessinger. Have a great day and an even better.